Of the leading candidates running for Hawaii County mayor, one held the seat for 8 years. Another has never been elected into office, but worked for the county as managing director. Manolo Morales spoke with both on the Big Island.
Their differences are glaring. First-time politician Wally Lau is running his campaign headquarters like an old pro, with volunteers at the phone banks and professionally made signs at the ready for sign waving. While two-time mayor and former civil defense administrator Harry Kim has his headquarters at his Hilo home. No volunteers, a box of bumper stickers, and one sign that Kim made himself. But their priorities are strikingly similar. One is how to stop the homeless problem from getting any worse.
Maybe we're not as severe as Oahu, but we don't want to get to that level, so I want to do a little bit more prevention and early intervention, and so I'll be focusing on that.
This is a crisis. This isn't about the homeless that you see on the street. This is about the crisis of the lifestyle we are developing here for people. And we get into the point where it is going to be majority is getting a hard time day to day.
Kim tells me he felt the need to run again because he didn't like how government was being run, and that is part of what's causing the homeless problem.
We raised our property tax three times in the past 5 years. And really, the first time I said, well, I don't know the inner budget thing. Second time you go, now wait a minute, you know, two times now? Now the third time you go, hold the phone here.
Lau dismisses his lack of experience in politics because he's built a career in public service. He's a former teacher and founder of a nonprofit organization. He also served as deputy managing director and managing director for outgoing mayor Billy Kinoy.
So I think I have 7 years of experience, but I think a lot of it is just a whole bunch of common sense. You know, a whole bunch of common sense and how to have people working together in a sense of respecting each other for a common cause.
With Mayor Kinoy now dealing with legal and ethical issues over alleged misuse of the county-issued purchase card or P-card, I had to ask.
What do you say to the critics saying, you know, why didn't you do something about it, or why, you know, that you were part of that?
You know, I've had that question too, and I think for me it's always been that, you know, the audit came in and they took a look at my P-card. And when they went through all of my receipts, I was absolutely okay with that. You know, I had no oversight of the mayor's P-card.
Lau tells me his campaign is about moving forward, improving infrastructure like roads and parks, and streamlining the permitting system to help the economy grow. Kim emphasizes putting the trust back in the administration. At 76, though, and with a history of heart problems, there are concerns about his health.
Can a man who's 76 have the passion to do this for at least 4 more years? And the energy?
First of all, the answer is without any doubt, yes. Otherwise, you wouldn't do it. I have more of a passion to do this now than any other time.
Both candidates tell me the decision to run for this office did not come easy, but felt this was their opportunity to make Hawaii County better.
I truly feel I can see the trees better because I know more. I have better understanding of myself.
Working with the people to make their community the kind of community that they would like it to be, the kind of quality of life that they want it to be for their community.
Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.